Gooey Radley. About to put this string through this hoodie, through this jacket. And what I'm about to show y'all, it also works for swimming trunks. A lot of people, when this happens, they get disheartened. They don't really know how to fix it, but I'm gonna show y'all how. Slip that through there like this, put it in there. You have to grab the tip. Okay, so I got right under the tip. See that? That's the tip right there. Slip this over this way. Don't look so crazy. Tip right there. Now you gotta pull this part back, then pinch it down again, and then you're gonna pull it. So now we're holding the tip. Pushing it over. Pull. Pushing it over the tip. Hold the tip. Pushing it over the tip. Hold the top of the tip. Over the tip. Pull. Pushing it over the tip. Hold. Pull. Be a bit of resistance at this part for some reason. It's like it's some glue or something at this part, making it stuck. Alright, look like we're back in action. Thank you. All right, and then just like that. Just like that, we back in business. So the key to remember is you put the string in one hole and then you have to make sure you don't let the string slip out. You pinch the tip at the bottom, then you pull the hoodie, or if it's like swimming trunks or gym shorts, you pull the part that you're slipping it through down over the tip. Then you pinch the top of the tip so that you can pull the cloth back over the string, and then you just keep on doing that until it comes out the other side.